Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is Sumaira Issa and today's fourth lecture of week number 4 for class 8 and we are discussing how to factorize different terms. So in this lecture we are going to discuss some examples in which we used addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So in this example we have 2 over x plus 2 plus 1 over x plus 3. You can solve this example by using the method of LCD. And by adding, subtracting, multiplying different terms and dividing different terms, similar term. So we have 2 over x plus 2 plus 1 over x plus 3. You can take LCD, the lowest common divisor x plus 2 and x plus 3. X plus 2 and x plus 3 is the LCD of these two terms, and this x plus 2 is multiplied by and this x plus 3 is multiplied by this numerator, and this x plus 2 is multiplied by this numerator 1. So we have 2 into x plus 3 plus 1 into x plus 2 divided by x plus 2 into x plus 3. So by multiplying these two with the inner terms and the terms inside the bracket x plus 3, so we have 2 into x plus 3 plus 1 into x plus 2, so we have 2 x plus 6 plus x plus 2. After multiplying we get 2x plus 6 plus x plus 2, and this is the lowest common divisor x plus 2 and x plus 3. By adding this term, the term with the same variables are added together, 2x plus x is added to give us 3x, and plus 6 or plus 2 add together to give us 3x plus 8. So we have x plus 3 and x plus 2 and x plus 3, and the method of lowest common divisor. I'm also providing this example. In this example we have discussed 3 over 2x plus 1 and minus 4 over 3x minus 1. This is the example of subtraction of two terms, the numerator and denominator, and we take LCD, lowest common divisor. So the lowest common divisor is 2x plus 1 and 3x minus 1. So 3 into 3x minus 1 plus 4 into 2x minus 1, after multiplications of numerator with the term provided in cross form. So we have 3 into 3x minus 1 minus 4 into 2x plus 1. So after multiplication we get 9x minus 3 minus 8x minus 4. So we get x minus 7 with the LCD, 2x plus 1 and 3x minus 1. I'm also giving another example of by using the method of LCD, and in this example we have quadratic trinomials. Here is a quadratic trinomial. First of all you solve this quadratic trinomial and then taking LCD of these terms, and after taking LCD you can simplify these terms and you get the answer 2x plus 1 over x plus 2 into x plus 3. This is the LCD of these two terms. In this example you can see that we have 4 over x square plus 1. You can spell this x square plus 1 by taking x common. So x square plus 1 minus 3 over x square minus 1. You have 3 over x square minus 1, and this is the difference of squares of two terms. So we have 4 over x into x plus 1 and minus 3 over x minus 1 into x plus 1. After simplification we get the answer x minus 4 over x into x plus 1 and x minus 1. Here is another example. You can solve this example by yourself and match your answer, the answer given in this example. If you have any kind of problem, then you can ask me. I am here to help you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.